Commissioning of National Union River Student Sectorate ICT Center. Constructed by the Government of River State, the ICT Center is fully equipped. The educational standard in the state has improved. Three new campuses established by the governor. The students express gratitude.
It is my special pleasure to welcome you and your entourage once more to the River State University for the commissioning of the National Union of River State Student Secretariat, commenced and completed by the River State Government under your able leadership.
The project description, Judge Kelly D. Alabo, Special Advisor to the Governor on Special Projects.
Your Excellency, we are here for the historic event. This is the commissioning of the NORS, National Union of River State Students, National Secretariat. Your Excellency, for over 60 years of the existence of the National Union of River State Students, this has been one of the greatest yearnings of the students.
I want to thank you on behalf of the management and staff of IC Global Services for giving us this unique opportunity to showcase our world-class job here. Yeah, Your Excellency, when we started this job, we made sure that we modified most of what we see here in conjunction with the ministry.
Your Excellency, your personal presence here today demonstrates the importance your administration attaches to education and students' welfare.
The end users of this project are overflowing with joy. I want to say that I would like to thank you on behalf of the Minister of Education.
Your Excellency, your political life has been thoroughly examined in the past years, and you have shown consistency of good character, honest dealings, and faithfulness to River State. Surely, when the book of gold of River State will be opened, Your Excellency's name will top the list of those whom God has used to bless River State.
According to the governor, every promise made fulfilled.
Today we are to bring to the commission the Secretariat of National Union of River State Students. I commission that today we are commissioning the Secretariat for our students who are River State College. Who will focus on reality, who will help us as leaders, who will help us as students who want to talk on behalf of our students. You must have a place where you must sit down to discuss. I make promises to this university, and I give God the glory. Every promise I've made to this university, I've fulfilled. I said I was going to be master of the day, I have done it.
Commissioned by Senator D. Bennett Berabi.
I'm going to make it do more work in university during this second year than he did even during the first. I want to challenge the student union. To whom much is given, much is expected. And the responsibility of the student union is not just the physical needs of students. I think it should also attend to the moral needs of the students.
In River State, Mildred Choma, Ben TV News.